I was at the nail salon today, and there was this woman. She must have been in her 70s, and she had like these sparkly blue nails. Because I went in there, I've always just had my nails done in shades of pink or red, like shades of red. Pink, red, orangey red, usually red or some kind of pink. And one time I tried black. Usually I don't even paint my fingernails. If I do, it has to be the gel. That takes an additional 20 minutes of sitting there to do the gel. So I'm sitting next to this woman. I'm just talking to the ladies about doing something different, like choosing a different color. And it seems like, oh my God, so risky because I have the story in my mind that the only classy nail polish color is a shade of red and anything else is kind of like weird. But then I look over and this woman next to me is like, oh, she's showing me her long nails and they're this color, except her nails are four times as long. And she's got these glittery earrings and she's all glitter and her hair is all beautiful. And she's in her 70s, maybe even older, I don't know. She's like, yeah, I'm a glitter girl. I'm a glitter girl. And then she was doing her toes in blue. And I had just decided to go with the light blue. When I saw her glittering nails, I'm like, oh my God, I want to be a glitter girl. I want to get out of my comfort zone. I'm so moved and inspired by this woman. And I went ahead and did my toenails in blue as well. Okay, there we go. There. So I did that. And the whole point of it is that I'm trying to make is that even though she is so much older and old, I was so moved. We were all just moved, inspired by her attitude and her pizzazz. And I'm a glitter girl. And she was just having fun and delighting and talking about her grandkids and her husband. And so this leads me to the whole topic of aging because aging is whatever the fuck we make it. It's whatever the fuck we make it. You know, in our society, we have this whole thing about, you know, I think aging and it's not good and we start hating ourselves and all this. However, that's just a Debbie being a Debbie Downer. And I love when I see older women just being happy and full of pizzazz and sparkle and glam and just being themselves. They are such an inspiration, like Dr. Ruth. And that's my role model. That lady today and Dr. Ruth are my role models for how I want to age. And I just turned 60 on Sunday. And, you know, I could let that fuck with me. However, when I told the lady I was 60, she's like, oh my God, just to be 60 again. She was wishing she was 60 again. So you know, it's all just a freaking mindset. It's all just a mindset. Like we can be beautiful and empowered at any age. Any age. So I want to say thank you to the glitter girl in her 70s for inspiring me to do something new with my nails and for us all to just start really questioning what society teaches us about aging and maybe the beliefs that we have about what it means to be aging. Because it's such a great gift to age gracefully, to age with joy. You know, to be in our 70s and to be filled with joy and all the wisdom that we've gained over the years, not only like does set us apart from everybody else, especially if we keep up our fitness and our trimness, which this lady was not fit or trim. I think that just adds another pizzazz to it. And also just to keep enjoying ourselves no matter what our age, you know? So that's from my glitter girlfriend I met today. And thank you for watching my video.